Hmm? Oh yeah, you know, I mean, I'm doing a bit of horror with this random for you. I'm in a triple threat with some randoms right now, so, no. I didn't know how long y'all were gonna take. I'm broadcasting it. Why would I leave? Two. Championship standard? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I will just counter whoever wins the match against the championship. I'm not gonna count in an immediate like the. I'm not gonna do it like the actual championship scramble. I'm not gonna count intermediate championship reigns or like lineal whatever. Nah, sorry, I'm not counting it like that. I'll just count it whoever wins the match gets a title. I count it however I wanna count it, alright? Y'all the ones that are coming up with the idea, I'm counting it how I want to. Yeah, it matters who wins, yeah. Who wins the whole match in general. I mean, if we're doing it like an Iron Man way, which is like the only way that you can actually do it in this game, then, you know, obviously, then whoever wins the match will get the championship. No, but like, it'd be Iron Man anyway, so there wouldn't be a point to count it like that. Wait a minute. 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 Thank you.